As Ogun State Government announces new measures on restriction of movement order, the governor has informed residents that the second phase of food packs distribution will commence soon, as 400,000 persons are expected to benefit from the program. The governor also announced relaxation of restriction of movement between 7 a.m. and 2 p.m. on Monday 20th of April, Wednesday 22nd and Friday 24th of the same month. TVC News' Kazim Olowe reports.
Ogun State Government is set to commence distribution of the second phase of food packs among residents of the state. The governor noted that presently the state is targeting 80,000 homes and approximately 400,000 persons across Ogun State.
It is noteworthy that the first phase of distribution of our relief palliatives benefited not less than 60,000 households, approximating 300,000 individuals. This has been successfully completed. We've learned some lessons from that experience, and this will guide the next phase that will benefit an additional 80,000 households, approximating about 400,000 individuals. A second molecular laboratory, which has been donated to the state, will arrive early part of next week, probably on Tuesday.
The governor also used this opportunity to warn residents and those who may want to use the period of the lockdown to cross breakdown of law and order in the state to desist or face the full weight of the law.
Some individuals and groups will still play politics with lives of our people and public safety by concocting, fabricating and circulating misleading and mischievous stories and videos with sinister motives to undermine the efforts to flatten the curve of this coronavirus and palliatives meant to cushion the effect of the lockdown on our people. This is uncharitable and inhuman, to say the least. Going forward, such misinformation capable of inciting the public and causing breach of peace will be met with the full weight of the law. In the same vein, I have news for those who may want to take advantage of the current situation to penetrate and perpetrate any form of crime or criminality. Ogun State has zero tolerance for crimes.
He also promised that the state is presently working on how to distribute more than 1 million face masks to residents in order to stop the spread of the virus among residents. Kazim Olowe, TVC News, Ikweru.